The right thyroid was composed of multiple nodules with different echogenicity. There were two cystic nodules in the upper and in the middle part of the lobe, while a large echonormal lesion was found in the lower part of the lobe. Note the presence of fibrosis.